Hello and welcome to GDSD. This is Akodi and my name's Daniel. And today we're going to be doing Monkeyball.
Woo! Drinking game.
Drinking game.
Yes.
Yes, we're drinking. okay, let's define the rules, shall we?
Okay. So, you fall off, obviously.
I was just about to take your turn then. I was really ready for it. if you fall off, you gotta take a drink.
Yep. If you gotta hurry up.
You gotta take a drink.
Yep.
Are we gonna do the bunch rule?
No.
Okay. Alright, normally we'd do it so every time you get a bunch, the other
person
has
to drink. Yeah, but I'm shit at that. So that's mean.
Yeah, because I'd ruin you.
Yeah. I don't want to get that drunk.
If you get a continue, you got to down your drink.
Yep.
So don't get a continue.
I'm going to get a continue. Always.
How many continues do you get on this game?
Five?
Five?
Yeah.
We might be downing five drinks. That's fine. You know, you got the day off tomorrow.
Oh, thanks.
And we're filming, but... Oh!
Oh.
Ooh.
Well, that sucked.
That does suck. Oh, okay. See, look, I'm being compassionate. Ooh!
Oh,
whoa, what the fuck just happened?
Dan, you're getting 10 out of 10
eager. What am I doing? Ah. Yeah, no, we're filming the,
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I normally ace this game, don't I?
Yeah, you're not doing too well right now.
Yeah, no, I'm not. Like,
really?
I was getting to the stage of speedrunning it at uni. Yeah, what was I saying? Yeah, tomorrow,
We're doing filming.
Yeah, we're doing filming.
It's not really a day off, is it?
Yeah, it is. We can have a little bit of sleeping.
Yeah.
At least I'm actually going to have sleep tonight.
That's good.
I couldn't sleep last night. I should work through
Yay.
It. Time bonus.
Yep. Right.
Right.
Do it.
Okay. Just do it.
Do it. Alright.
It's fine, I don't mind waiting.
Patience.
I don't mind waiting. Patience!
Patience.
Yeah, gotta film the forest tomorrow.
Yeah.
That's gonna be fun. Second part of the mockumentary series.
Second installment.
Yep. And it's gonna be a lot crazier this time. What we've got planned is gonna blow your mind.
So when will that be released in conjunction? Like,
Saturday.
Saturday.
Yeah.
So when's this release?
This will be tomorrow, so Wednesday. Yep.
Yes. So it's only a few days away.
Yeah. Awesome. It's gonna be sweet.
Sweet.
Oh yeah, every single banana that you don't get is a sip on this stage.
Yeah.
On the bonus stages.
You can also get a hurry up as well, which tends to be fun.
You can.
Only on the bonus stages.
Oh, if you try to skip levels, right?
That's...
I think that's down the drain.
Yeah. Because
that would be
But
like,
you're the only one who does that, so...
I didn't mean to last time. Ooh,
no, you were like, you were getting a cocky little shit and you were just like, I'm gonna do it. It's like, I was like, Dan's gonna skip a level and you're like, no it's not! And you still did it. It's like, I was proved right, as always.
What floor was it? Like 20... 21? Or something? Because it's the one with the moving pistons, like you can go up at the top and it's like that windy.
The very big windy one near the end.
With the jump on it.
Skip like two levels or something.
Yeah.
We'll see it maybe if we get that far.
Oh yeah, we'll get that far.
You will, I won't.
Oh, that was a slam dunk.
Thud.
Action replay. Can you do it? Can you gobble all these bananas up? Ah! The new addition. The new addition to the wall.
Ah, yes.
Goblin Goblins. There's this ongoing joke with these guys on Twitter. They make this card game, right? And it's like, it's basically
Woo!
This little dev company and it sounds pretty good. It's just like, you just gotta eat loads of shit. And we got this ongoing joke of putting each other on the fridge.
They made it through the wall though.
Yeah, they did.
That's
yeah. I'm hoping to try out their game, to be honest, because it does look really good in it. it should be entertaining.
That'll be an episode.
That will definitely be a drinking game. That'll be like, oh, you know, we need to get some
more alcohol.
We need to have a weekend free. Yeah, just like classic D&D sessions, you know.
No. Oh my god.
You remember the classic D&D sessions?
Yes.
Yeah, having a keg.
Which D&D though? Original D&D or your D&D?
Oh, what, Daniel and Dankers?
Yes.
People don't need to know about Daniel and Dankers.
Yes, they do.
Did you have your drink?
Yeah. I'm not cheated.
Whoa!
That's 10 out of 10 eager.
That was so eager. I was proud of that. Yeah, I remember playing Dungeons and Dragons, and it was just like, we used to drink a...
I miss Dungeons and Dragons.
Yeah, we used to get the keg and drink it at the pub. And like, you know, we would only start drinking when we were at the pub. And we rarely made out at the first town.
Oh, I need to play D&D.
It's cool, isn't it? Maybe we should do that as a video.
I think we should. But yeah. That's a very long video.
We'll do it as a series.
Okay.
Yeah, get like Alex and Phil involved.
Okay,
to
good.
Just inspirational gamers. There's no other word for them. Crackheads, really. Right. Okay.
Don't get too eager.
I'm always eager.
You are.
I shake with eagerness.
Cool.
Oh!
Cocky shit.
Ooh!
Someone's getting way too cocky right now.
You see, if we were doing the bunch game, I'd be ruining you right now.
Yeah, you would. But we're not. Oh my god, you're getting so cocky!
I'm gonna get a hurry up though, aren't
I? Yeah.
Look at that ass! That ass! Right.
Right.
Oh, I missed one! Oh, fuck it. It's not worth it.
not worth the drink for a hurry up.
No.
It's been a long day.
It's been a long day. It's gonna be a long night for me. I've gotta edit this in preparation for tomorrow.
Can you edit tomorrow?
No. Not with my laptop, anyway.
It's fine.
You don't have editing software, do you?
Don't know. Can't be bothered. Probably do, someone. Oh, good luck getting all these.
Just gotta ride the wave.
One.
Just gotta ride the wave. Ride
two,
the wave.
Five.
Don't. He's counting. Alright, it's not cool to count, okay? Keep with your judgments.
I will.
That's 10 sips at the moment. I don't want that. Nope. 9, 8. Right. No! 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 No!
That's 4 sips. Actually 5 because you got to hurry up.
Ready? Cheers. Mmm, cool. Warm beer. Gah, fuck. You don't like beer, do you?
No.
What about warm beer?
Ugh. I just don't like beer, it tastes like yeast.
It does taste like yeast.
Disgusting.
What are you drinking? Was it white rum or something?
Malibu. Well, coconut.
Coke. Yeah. Alright, I'm not gonna be that eager.
Liar.
I'm not gonna do the one for the bananas, you know,
the
thinner ones.
You tried and you failed.
I've seen you fall off that corner so many times.
Well, I don't care.
Or like, you know, right at the end where you just like, you know, where you're meant to stop. Gotta ride the waves, Cody. Just ride the waves. Ooh, what up? I love hearing the same noise over and over again. Burns right down to your soul.
Shit.
Well, you're gonna be hammered at this rate. 13, 12, 11, 10.
It's 11 sips as long as I gotta hurry up. I'm gonna need a little drink.
Yeah, you are. Ooh, we're trying to do it. I try to be cocky.
Oh, that was cold.
Good job.
not have a a drink mustache.
A moustache.
A moustache.
You normally suck at this one. Why can't you go in a straight line?
Because the controller sucks.
Nah. Oh, the excuses are coming out. She's already blaming the controller. Hurry up. Isn't that just like the worst voice for this game? She's like, hurry up.
Might as well finish this right.
Might as well. Yeah. Oh! Oh no! Shit. I lost my extra life.
Refilled.
Refilled.
Yeah. Back to the game.
Ah, more fuel. Right. Floor 11. We're doing well.
It's 30.
There's no skips, otherwise you have to down it.
Oh, shit. Here he is. I refilled
at
the wrong time.
Oh.
No. Oh, no. I'm not going to make it, though.
Twat. It's such a cracker on this GameCube.
Dan.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a continue and I've just refilled my drink.
Oh, that's. Oh, I didn't even go through the gold. Did you see it? It bounced off it.
If I don't do this, I'm gonna get a continue.
Well, focus. Focus. Danger.
Oh no, I'm not looking forward to this. Katie. This is so much pressure.
Just too much pressure, man. Please.
Please go.
Could you give me a Yoda impression?
No.
God, it's like you're playing Mind's Eyes all over again. Oh, ooh, Cody.
It's not that thing.
When I took the controller off you, I felt it go off your hand. Oh god.
It's pulled up to here.
Oh no.
Wish me luck.
Good luck. We like to drink with Cody, because Cody is our mate. I'm not singing the whole thing, can't be bothered.
Haggle.
Is it my go next? Good job. I'm just gonna ask you loads of questions. Cody, could you do me a Yoda impression?
This is so cold!
Patience! So, Alex, Phil and I played this with white cider. And we did the bunch of bananas rules as well. So every time someone got a bunch of bananas, everyone had to take like 2 fingers worth. That sounds so dodgy. Apparently that's not a thing outside of Coventry. 2 fingers.
That was like... the measurement scale at university.
Yeah, wait. It's like two. Pressures isn't that bad, don't worry. Right, I'm gonna continue. Continue. Alright. I'm a wizard. Easy.
Better fill up my drink again.
Oh god. Can Cody go in a straight line?
Oh, not now. How many drinks have you had?
What? Cupfuls?
Yeah.
Like, one and a half?
I've had two.
Wrecked.
My drinks are stronger than yours, too.
Are they?
Yeah.
Okay, then. I'll tell you what. Every time you get a bunch of bananas, I'll break.
Come on, make it!
And every time you get a time bonus, I'll also drink.
Nah. Yeah?
No?
That's okay. I'm not gonna make it to floor 15. Even try. Can you please do my floor 15? I can't do it.
Oh my god, I hate this one! No, I'm past the point of no return!
Wreck!
Oh shit.
Are you gonna get a continue?
Twat.
Am I gonna screw this up like I did once?
What, where you swept off the
yeah.
side? Actual crackhead.
Yeah. like that almost.
So Cody, which one's your favourite? Monkeyball 1 or Monkeyball 2?
Ooh, which is this one?
This is 1. This is the first one. Yeah.
Ooh. I don't know, I can't remember 2 now.
Have a lot of timed stuff. Oh, shh.
If you're one away, I'm being a crackhead.
I'm being a crackhead.
I can't remember.
The reversible gear. Do you remember that one?
I hated that.
Yeah, that's the one. What are you doing? Pried the controller out of your hands.
Well.
Oh my god, what am I- Oh no!
I'm gonna sleep all tonight.
Oh no! I don't know what I'm doing, but it seems to be working. Oh no!
No! Return!
No!
Guess what, Dan? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what?
I had 3.
Continue! Get it.
I had 3 lives.
I don't care. I don't care. Get it. Get it.
I meant to do that.
We'll spill half of it down your face.
We had this rule, right, at Alex's house. Yeah. That if you spilt a drink, like, you know, if it dribbled down you, you were called the turkey.
Fill it up.
Oh yeah.
Right, turkey.
Turkey. I think that should be a thing on this channel as well. What do you think?
Do you want?
Every time, like.
Off the camera.
Every time. What?
Off.
Off the camera.
Off the camera.
So eager.
Pig.
Whoa! I never burp.
You never do.
Oh my god.
Even though you could.
Okay, so since I can remember, the room. Remember, okay, that hit me. Yeah, since I can remember, I've never been able to burp.
I think I've heard it like a handful of times. Like, you actually burping.
Yeah, it's rare, like, I have to be drinking. Oh. Alright.
Past that level. Yay.
Which level?
30.
Ooh, you still got this edgy fucker, and I don't think I'll be able to do it for you.
I'm just going to lose all my lives on this one.
I don't know why I'm being such a crackhead today. This is normally... Like, don't I normally do this, like, with complete... Fucking ease! No! Oh my god!
I don't know if we're going to get past level 15.
What is happening?
I don't know.
Why am I being...
I don't know. Oh shit, I got that level next as well.
Oh. Well, this is fun. It's funny because we're both lightweights as well. Yeah. Like, how often do we drink?
Rarely. Very
like,
rarely.
Twice a month?
Not even.
You got wrecked. That was savage.
Ow.
It's like, no. Alright, focus.
Focus.
Oh, yeah, could you do a proper Yoda impression?
No.
Why?
Nah.
Why not?
Nah.
Oh!
Patience! Oh, that was so
patience!
Funny.
Do you remember the time that you fucking... I was right near the end of that and she went, you did it!
And then you fell off.
Yeah, and then I went flop off the side. We were playing drinking rules that night, weren't we?
Yeah, yeah, so that was
a while ago.
That was at uni.
Yeah.
That was one of the first ones you completed it as well.
Come on, Cody, best uni night.
Best uni night.
Best uni experience.
Best uni experience.
Yeah, do it.
I don't know.
Just, like, name one.
Probably first night at Casper's.
First night at Casper.
First night at Casper. That was the first night we were there as well. Wait, is it my go?
Yes.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Good job.
I think because like...
You've got like half your drink left.
How?
Well, have fun with that. Three continues.
Can I just say no?
You can, but that'll be admitting defeat.
Shit.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Mr. Two Drinks!
I'll drink it with you. Do you want to do this?
No.
Are you sure? We can link arms and be romantic. Have you ever done that?
No.
Oh my god.
It's like, it looks difficult.
It's very difficult, especially when you're very drunk. Oh, what, you want to do it?
Go on, then.
You want about half a drink? Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Stop it, dribbling. Still got like half a drink. I'm gonna do it.
A springy leak.
You duct tape. I'm turkeying.
Ah, turkey. Turkey.
Not as bad as you.
Oh, it doesn't matter. You're still the turkey because you did it last.
Until you've got a drink.
Turkey.
How long was this on the screen? When you have your go, your go.
Oh yeah, shit.
You have a go.
I was waiting for you, just like, yeah, that'd be alright. I'm just gonna die anyway. You watch this. Watch what I can do. Fucking speed run. Ooh. The speed run is strong. Turkey.
Oh shit. Sorry, I'll go have a shower.
Time bonus. What's this T-Rexing going on? Just like...
I'm trying to dry my mouth. Do you mind?
I was just trying to recreate you. I had to dribble a little bit. I can't really talk, can I?
No. Turkey.
No, you're the turkey.
You will be a turkey.
You look like a bird.
Fuck off! Ah, no, he's getting another drink.
Come on, man. Another. Oh my god.
Don't worry, it wasn't full to start with.
We're getting through these quick.
That wasn't full to start with, by the way.
Oh, okay. That's,
it was about half good. Full.
You've had half a bottle of Pepsi. Oh god.
This is my fourth drink.
Yeah, well.
I'm not even past halfway.
I think I can't remember how many I've had.
Shit.
If you're counting, then cool. You can count for me.
I don't think I can film another game tonight.
I've lost track. What? Not even GTA?
No.
That'd be so funny, though.
Why have I done this? Why is this happening?
I can't believe you've done this. Right, I'm not going to skip, because that would be stupid.
That would be stupid.
That would be a bad thing to do. It's just a bad thing in general. It's like... I like people that speedrun Mario, but at the same time, it's like, you know, when I do it, it's a little bit heartless, because you're kind of missing the level.
Like, oh my god, I can't do it. I'm going to lose all my levels.
What do you think, Smiley?
I'm just going to get more. That's what I think.
You got no insightful information into... speedrunning Mario levels, or speedrunning anything, to be honest.
It loses the art of the game. Yeah.
The art of the game. And then you go back to Cody, you go, ha ha ha. I call this Codying. This is great. Do you want me to do this for you? I don't mind.